everybody to kind of come up front to eat. So it looks like everybody's hungry. And I lost my worm. Let's see. Oops. I booped him. Look behind you. Get it. There you go. The babies eat partial worms. That guy's not quite up to four worms, I don't think. But where's my other baby? One, two, three. I feed these guys one or two worms every day. So I'm trying to kind of train them so when they're hungry, they just come up here, and that's kind of letting me know when they want food. And I've only been doing this for not even a week, and they've already started coming to the front when they want breakfast.